Okay, so here comes to the lift tour of the Vyond Hotels. First, let's tour the main lift to the room, which is some Otis. Here. Down to here. Let's take the lift. See which one I got. Glorious. Here. We got the Otis Classic Chime. We did not get the Classic Chime version. It's going up to level 8. Okay, we must go to level 1. Oops, why did I press O? Have to go to 7 and change for the service lift. Now to this lift. Seven. Some Otis too, but this is Otis something. Another type of Otis lift. Which I never see before in Roblox. It's my notifications. Now I have to. Oops. It's empty. Then we have to take this lift down. Either one. Excuse me. Oh, it's this one, the same one. Now I have to go down. Now to some Schindlers. Excuse me. Okay. Anyways. Came down. Oops! Oh, it's downstairs. Oh, here it is. Okay. Floor minus 3, car parking level. Oh my.
Yes, we are.
I must at least go to zero and change for next lift. Minus one, then zero. This lift is taking a lot of time to. Okay, we're here. Now to the next lift, which is a luxiar lift. Let's go to one. Yellow interior. Now let's go back to zero. Man, this lift is very awkward. It's not stop at leveling, which I want to stop to. Okay. Next to some Otis series 1. Okay. Button is burnt out. Because my computer's light. Okay. Oh, the middle card. We are going to 6. Okay, we are at minus 1 and we are going to end the video here. Let's watch the doors closed. And by the way, that's it.